अभयराज, आर यू अ न्यू स्टूडेंट? अभयराज,
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम.
गुड मॉर्निंग अभयराज, आर यू अ न्यू स्टूडेंट?
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम.
गुड मॉर्निंग. इज अभयराज अ न्यू स्टूडेंट? इज कनेक्टिंग टू ऑडियो. पेज नंबर.
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम.
गुड मॉर्निंग. पेज नंबर है ना? विच पेज नंबर वी हैव टू कंटिन्यू फ्रॉम?
मैम 34.
पेज नंबर 34, राइट. पैरा
मैम, मैम फोर्थ पैरा.
फोर्थ पैरा. शी क्राउच्ड.
मैम यस मैम.
वेयर इज एनेस्थेसिस?
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम.
गुड मॉर्निंग बेटा, आफ्टर अ लॉन्ग टाइम यस.
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम.
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम. गुड मॉर्निंग मैम.
गुड मॉर्निंग.
Yes,
अभयराज.
नेटवर्क.
हाँ, नेटवर्क प्रॉब्लम. अभयराज, ही इज नॉट एबल टू हियर मी. अभयराज, अनुष्का.
यस मैम.
इज अभयराज अ न्यू स्टूडेंट?
नो मैम.
नो मैम.
सो ही वाज इन आर्ट्स और साइंस?
मैम इन आर्ट्स.
यस मैम.
अच्छा अच्छा, ठीक है बेटा, ठीक है. चल नाउ व्हाट हैपेंस कि हना शी वॉमिट्स. व्हाई? बिकॉज़ शी सीज द वुंड एंड Dr. Sadao, he asked Hana to give anesthetic to the prisoner, and after vomiting she comes back, and then Sadao, you know, he asked Hana to saturate the cotton, to dip the cotton into the anesthetic bottle and to hold it near his nostrils, and she did it. And he says when he breathes heavily, you know, breathes badly, when he starts taking long breath, you know, just move away this cotton. She crouched close to the sleeping face. From here only na put the date likh lena. She crouched close. Crouching, you got it? Sitting with the legs folded. She crouched close to the sleeping face of the young American. It was piteously thin face, she thought, and the lips were twisted. Now she looks at the face of this American, really piteously. Piteously means full of mercy. जिसको देखकर बहुत दया आ जाए ना. It was a thin face. और lips उसकी twisted थी. इसका मतलब the man was suffering whether he knew it or not. यानी उस आदमी को pain हो रहा था, whether he was conscious or unconscious, but still he was feeling the pain. Watching him, she wondered if the stories they heard sometimes of the suffering of prisoners were true. Now she watches this prisoner of war, and she remembers or she thinks ki jo stories wo sunte hain ki prisoners of war, you know, they are tortured too much, okay, so that they might reveal the secrets, the plans of the country. तो जो tortures के बारे में सुना जाता है, prisoners of war के बारे में, तो क्या वो सही है? Watching him, she wondered if the stories they heard sometimes of the suffering of prisoners were true. They came like flickers of humor told by word of mouth and always contradicted, okay? Or just tarah se these stories of the suffering of prisoners, you know, just tarah se rumors spread hote hain. Similarly, these stories, they also spread, and whenever they passes on from one person to another, you know, the story, it takes a change, you know, there are many changes in the story, okay? It happens many times, na beta, when you hear a rumor, you just pass it on to the other person, and the other person would pass it on to the other, and the other, next to. What happens? Kya hota hai? वो बात ही पूरी उल्टी हो जाती है, ओके? कॉन्ट्राडिक्ट हो जाती है, बिल्कुल डिफरेंट हो जाती है, isn't it? तो सिमिलरली इवन शी थिंक्स कि फ्लिकर्स ऑफ र्यूमर की तरह आते हैं, टोल्ड बाय वर्ड ऑफ माउथ एंड ऑलवेज कॉन्ट्राडिक्टेड एंड ऑलवेज डिफरेंट स्टोरीज. In the newspaper, the reports were always that wherever the Japanese armies went, the people received them gladly. Gladly means happily, with cries of joy at their liberation. And then she remembers the newspaper mein every day the news is coming ki wherever the Japanese armies they are going, the people of Japan, they received them, they welcomed them very happily because of their liberation, because of their freedom. They were freed from Americans.